to use Bernoulli differential equation to solve this problem. Okay, so if you look at the question, we need to write the form of Bernoulli differential equation. We need to remove this one from here. That's a step one. Remove the y to power n. That's step one. Okay, so this will now become this. Step two, what do you do? Let v equal. Can we differentiate that? Differentiate v implicitly respect to x. So that, okay. Cut this one equation one. We're coming back to that. Cut this one equation one and cut this one equation a. Okay. So what we're doing now is to, if you look at this equation, equation one, there is this expression here, which we also have here. Okay. But minus two is not here. So I'm going to multiply equation one by minus two. Multiply equation one by minus two. Do that, we're going to have this. Give you, and again, plug in this one, plug in this one to this particular equation. So in that case now, this is linear in V. So in that case now, our P of X is equal to what? Is equal to 2. So we can get the integral factor as a function. Exponential E to the power integral 2 and then dx. The 2 is just a constant. If you bring it out, then you have what? E as the integral factor. Q of X, this one. So the general solution will be equal to what? 1 over the integral factor, which is this. Okay. And then open brackets. That's our integral factor times your Q of X. Don't forget your integrals and then dx. And we combine this one together. That will be E 4X. The minus 2 can go outside the integral. Okay, dx. If you integrate exponential, that will give you exponential function. But you have to divide your integral by what? By 4. Okay? That will be over 4. Plus what? Plus c. So what I'm saying is that when you have integral of exponential function, okay? So generally, let's say you have power e, power x. Okay? The solution will give you ex. But you must divide by derivative of the power over 1. So that's for that case. 2a1, 2a2. So on the final note, your answer is what? Is this. So that's the general solution. Don't forget to smash to subscribe to the channel. Type your comments, type your questions, okay, and share the links of this video on all your